silver medalist from Beijing. The next jumper will be the world record holder representing Germany, Wojciech Szyszt. Hey, Courtney Clemens. And the last person to jump in the event, representing Germany, Heinrich Popov, who was a bronze medalist in the last World Championships. Those are the athletes, five of them, to compete in the men's F4. To ensure that the healthy competition can go ahead in events where the away in this first heat.
Next jump and the long jump is Heinrich Popov from Germany, and he will then complete round three of the competition. They've had three rounds, and so of course they will move now into the final three rounds, so the order of jumping will change. He's currently leading, second place at the moment.